I'm Chiara Saccardi. I'm the head of emergency pool of Action Against Hunger. An experience that can give an example of what it means for me working in the emergency pool is when I was in Lebanon, for example, with a lot of refugees incoming from the border, so they were just arriving. And among all, there is a little boy that just comes to me and he handed me a snack. And then he said, "Thank you." And it was really amazing. It was rewarding. And you are there working, and at the same time, you are giving things to these people. And what it happens is that they give you things. Probably I cannot change the world, but what I do in the emergency pool, it does have an impact, and it's immediate, and it can save, and it can change the life of one person that is in dire situation.